Bonjour, Grand Rapids Christian. Join me for a 10-day spring break trip to France. We begin with a stop at the painter Monet's garden at Giverny, and then a day trip to the Loire Castle region to visit three castles. Paris will, of course, be our home base. And from there, we hop on a train for a morning at the Palace of Versailles. We'll even spend a Sunday service in the Cathedral of Chartres, a World Heritage Site. Next, it's four whole free days in Paris. Spring in Paris is something they write songs about. Sitting in cafes, visiting monuments, and soaking up language and culture. So, what will you do during the winterum portion of this trip? You'll learn about the history and cultural significance of the sites you'll see, experience food, practice important vocabulary that you'll be needing, and learn to navigate Paris like a pro as you plan out your free days. This trip was not picked from a brochure. It has been specially designed for you. You won't be hopping on and off tour buses endlessly, but exploring. So start visualizing yourself spending 10 days of spring break in France. Bon voyage!